I'm Carl Rogers. I'm a student at Regent University. I don't think I'm your average college student, though. While I do eat a lot of ramen...
Action.
I love to make movies as well. So join me, my amazing Sarah, my friend Josiah, as well as my roommates James and Mikey, and all the rest of our friends, as we figure out what it really means to be a college student at Regent University.
Hi, Carl.
Greetings, everyone. Carl and Sarah here. We're about to go to a Halloween party with some Regent students. Now, one note of advice about coming to Regent. Make friends with the grad students.
Hey!
Hi, I'm Summer Ellie.
Sarah.
Nice to meet you. Are you recording?
Of course.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Good, how are you?
Pretty good. Thanks for letting us come.
Yeah, food's
What's going on here? Are you like
her
filming my eyeball?
No, that would be like here.
All right, John, future video blogger, what do you have to say to the world about coffee?
Coffee, sweet elixir of life. Everyone's got to have it. It's the new thing in the world. But most importantly, you have to remember, coffee is like your shoes. You have to wear it in. You have to get used to it. And sometimes people think they have a stink, but coffee is made to be a personality, an expression of yourself. So don't feel like you can be limited to what Starbucks has. Experiment. Try things for yourself. It's coffee in a nutshell. It's my message to the world.
Coffee one. I moved.